Border funding battle heads to the White House this morning. Top Democratic leaders Nancy Pelosi and Chuck Schumer will be meeting with President Trump as he fires off a series of tweets this morning about the need for his border wall. Senator Lindsey Graham urging the president to stand firm on funding it.
Dig in, don't give in, get the 5B and put DACA on the table. Make them say no to wall funding. Make them say no to relief for the DACA recipients. Stay strong, Mr. President. You got the right. You're on the right side of this issue.
Kellyanne Conway will be joining us live in just a moment, but we are going to begin with White House correspondent Kevin Cork live on the North Lawn this morning. Kevin, what will the president be able to deliver today?
Well, listen, Sandra, I think the goal would be to get the Democrats today, I don't know, do a bit of horse trading, if you will, maybe some wall funding in exchange for maybe a movement on DACA, for example. But keep this in mind, and this is important as you sort of look at the overall picture, the 30,000-foot view. With the race for the leadership on the Democratic side coming up over the Capitol, we're talking about Speaker of the House, for example, it is highly, and I mean highly unlikely, that you're going to see a great deal of movement from the Democrats, Nancy Pelosi and Chuck Schumer. But the president, for his part, remains optimistic. He said this on Twitter not long ago. He said, I look forward to my meeting with Chuck Schumer and Nancy Pelosi. He makes a very interesting reference here too, Sandra. He says in 2006, Democrats voted for a wall, and they were right to do so. Today, they no longer want border security. They will fight it at all costs. And Nancy must get votes for Speaker, as I just alluded to. But the wall will get built. He goes on to say this, people do not yet realize how much of a wall, including really effective renovation, has already been built. If the Democrats do not give us the votes to secure our country, the military will build the remaining sections of the wall. They know how important it is. Now, there's some question about whether or not they can actually go about building a wall. Maybe they can help secure it by way of National Guard, but that's a whole nother issue. Still, the wall is said to be, and rightly so, the sticking point. Democrats coming into power, as you know, and so we've talked a bit about this idea of a shutdown, Sandra. If that happens, the calculation is they might be the ones to really suffer for it.
The president, by the way, was willing to put a lot of things on the table to negotiate with Democrats in exchange for wall funding. And they walked away and they said they don't want to do anything because the extreme left doesn't want to do anything because they want open borders. That's the dilemma where Nancy Pelosi is right now.
President Trump wants to throw a temper tantrum and shut down the government over Christmas over the wall. That's his decision.
We love when we get readouts after big meetings. We expect one again today. And, of course, I'll pass along all the details to you once I do. But for now, back to you.
Kevin Cork at the White House. Thank you, Kevin.